What is up, guys? It's Arctic Lupo here, and we're back with another Subnautica episode. So I have a clear idea what I'm gonna do in this episode. So I'm going to go get Mary back, to wherever she is. Yeah, I actually brung Maverick back to the base, so that's good. I put like a propulsion cannon on him. I'm also gonna put if you're wondering what why I've got so much of these, it's for Mary. So I don't need that one actually. The normal power cells can go. I don't need those. But I do need. Oh. But one thing I do need is. Actually, I don't think I need anything to be honest. Oh, it sounds so good. Haha. Yeah, so anyway, let's I actually got rid of the massive tower, guys. Look, yeah, it's just my base now. Like always. Anyway, let's go to get Maverick. Let's go get Maverick. Actually, should we just go maybe the should we just go the Blood Kelp way? I think we should. Yeah, let's just go that way. Maverick's so good because he just launches you forward, you know what I mean? Have you ever wanted to get how do you call it? A prawn suit. I would get one. In Subnautica, obviously, not in real life. My goodness, if you wanted a prawn suit, how much bloody money has cost? Anyway, let's. We're here anyway. We're here. Damn, that was fast. Okay, we're in. We're in this bit anyway. Actually don't know what this place is. What is this place? Oh, that was just another way in. Okay, so we need to go further down. Okay. That's fine. Is that? That's infected. Bruv, how are some of the animals not cured yet? Maybe the juvenile didn't get here. As soon as the juveniles get older, obviously, they can't produce it anymore because their body's not strong enough to produce the enzyme. And I'm pretty sure the peeper always carries it. Like, no matter what age. Well, depending. Some of them do, some of them don't. This place is just now peace and quiet, considering we killed the Ghost Leviathan down here. I don't know if it, like, despawned, or... I don't know what happens when you, like, feel on... What the hell was that? Oh, it was these guys. Yeah, it was them. Trying to see the right way again. Where's Mary? So Mary should be that way, so let's go this way. Catch, please. Oh. Let's do the launch. Let's launch myself again. Oh, that wasn't really good. Off this little platform. It was decent. Decent launch. Wasn't the best though, but it was decent. Oh no, these guys. Wait, I'll actually show you guys what happens with these guys. Is they gonna. Bruv, that's lit. These things are so annoying. Oh, it's dead, I think. It's dead. Good. Right. Whatever you do, when you, like, I don't know what the name is. I need to bloody fix my ear because it's sore. I don't know what the name of that animal is, like that creature, but those things are annoying. Like, in my first ever save of playing this game, I was like just wandering about the Lost River, and that thing just comes out of nowhere, grabs me, like, oh my goodness, seriously. It's insanely annoying. Woo! Get over this. Let's actually try and grab onto one of these branches before my thing runs out. Oh, well, we got a branch. Let's hang on to this one. Oh, it didn't swing me. Swing me. There we go. Swing me again. Ooh, swing. Ooh. Oh, damn. Didn't get that part. Yep. Maria. Mary, are you down there? Indeed you are. Mary, so good to see you. Wait, did we? We came off a different part, did we? I don't know. I'm so confused some of the time. That's a glitch. Some people were having glitches, before, so pretty much see the thing that's just opened here, it's closed, but people are having glitches in like the first ever, how'd you say it? Bro, why did it go dark? Anyway, people are having like, yeah, glitches where that's open, you can just walk over it. It's like so weird, but it looks really cool if I'm gonna be honest. Does this even have power? I don't think it does. Yeah, 000. Yeah, let's pop these in. There we go. Pop. Boom. 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 There we go. Now, what we do is instead of. Damn, there's a lot of stuff here. Oh my days. There's a lot of stuff. No, you want to charge this one. That one right there. Okay, so I do still have the fabricator, but do I have any titanium down there? That's one thing I want to know. Does Miri have any titanium inside her? Well, yeah, duh, she's a cyclops. She's gonna have titanium. And she doesn't. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is, if I'm correct, there should be maybe some stuff around here. Wait, I'm so stupid. I was going inside to the lava art part. No, I wasn't supposed to do that. I was supposed to go up here. I didn't know. Oh, that's literally titanium. Oh no, bro, but I don't even have the drill arm. That's so annoying. Bro, see, this is what Subnautica does to you. This is what the developers do to you. If you bring your prompter down here for specific reasons, they'll add stuff where you can't actually use it. So that's why they added that titanium there. Those guys are annoying. And then they're putting sandstone here, which I don't need sandstone. I need the limestone. I need limestone. So that's nickel ore. I'll be taking it anyway. In case, I need to make another thing for my Pronto or my Cyclops or anything else. Or. Yep. I told you, they like to do it. Look at this. Look at this. As if only I got this much nickel ore back when like at the start of this series. If I got, oh my days, there's another titanium one. This is getting insane. Give me limestone. That's sandstone. I don't need sandstone. I need limestone. Give me limestone. The game won't give me limestone. Oh. Wait, why am I burning? There's like nothing here to actually burn me. That's weird. Two bits of nickel ore right beside each other. Are you being serious? Well, technically I don't really need to collect anything. Did I just see another? No, that's a gold one. I thought I seen another one. There's a lithium one. There's a lot of magnetite down here. There's a so bit of silver. Uranite is one of the most rare. I'd say uranite's more rare than titanium, to be honest. Honk the horn. Honk the horn. Honk the horn. Whoa. Let's go, man. Wait, actually, there's something I want to check, like really, 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 really quickly. And that's the modules for the submarine. The modules for the submarine.
Ahead flank, emergency speed, rig for silent running.
Why would you ever do emergency?
Rig for silent
Don't even
running.
answer that. Don't even answer that, guys. Don't answer that. Why would you ever do, what's it? I actually don't know if I'm going the right. Yeah, I am. Okay, no.
Engine overheat.
Yeah. Okay. Right, Mary, just keep telling me that, all right? For some reason, I don't know why Mary's got.
Warning. Engine heat critical.
Okay. Let me turn it on, bro. There we go. That's better. Now we feel better. Oh, it feels so good inside this thing again. At the start of the game, once you first ever make the Cyclops, it tells you that this Cyclops is for like four crew members. Nah, bro, your buddy out here piloting it on your own, man. And I have English in school as well, and I'm like really bad at English. But when it comes to writing, I'm not that bad. Okay, I was gonna say, I'm sorry, buddy, if I crashed into him. All right, I just want to get out of this part fast. All right, let's actually make sure I don't do anything bad. Oh my days, wait, listen to this, guys. Right, this is why you need to overheat your Cyclops. Listen. Listen to this music. Listen to it. Oh my days. Oh my days. All right, I'm actually gonna die now. Listen to this music though. Bro, I'm dancing in real life. Oh my days. Guys, this is a tip. You should always overheat your Cyclops to listen to this music. You know what I mean? There we go. It's over now. The music is over.
Fire extinguished. Air scrubbers initiated.
Damn. Yeah, so I actually bring down a lot of titanium, hence why I've got like all of this stuff in here. I made a bed so I could sleep in Mary. I put this up. My favorite character in the game. I actually caught it while I was down trying to go get Maverick. That fabricator's been there for ages. What else? Why am I sleeping? See, this is... First time sleeping in Mary. Amazing sleep. Yeah, I had a very good sleep. Very good sleep. Alright, anyway, let's get the hell out of here, because I don't want to be here for so long. I want to be in the safe shadows with Mary. Hence why she's massive, like, she's so big. Literally, I can't even go around the safe shadows like normally. Alright, there we go. So, we'll do, eat all these. Plant one, eat that. These are for more, like, eating-wise, I'd say. Alright, let's put it back in. Yeah, so these are like more eating wise. I don't think I'm gonna. Yeah, let's put it back in. Fitness in fast mode again. Just to get, you know, out of this place faster. I don't know what the hell that was. Whatever it was, I'm very sorry. Unless it was a cliff, I'm not sorry. Yeah, Mary, okay. You keep telling me that. Oh, we're in this place now. Nice. I actually kind of want to speed up. Let's go. Damn. I'm about to freaking crash. Right. What we're going to do is we're actually going to go on the camera so I can see what I'm doing. Because I'm consistently... crashing. Except I need to know where the hell I'm going. Otherwise, you know, let's make sure not to crash into the right. We can come out of it now. There we go. We're going the right way now. Emergency speed. Go. And we're back.
Engine powering up. Ahead flagged. Emergency speed. Warning. Vessel cannot stand. Excessive noise.
So when it doesn't have silent running on, it goes really through and it's like really, really loud. Damn. So let's just put Mary in front of the house, the base. Put her up a bit so we can see like half the base, half under the base. There we go. That's cool. I like that. Let's go down here. Yes, Mary is back. That's cool. I like that. Yeah, so let's keep her half underwater, half not underwater. I put Maverick back in. I just went and like turned her so I could like put her right in front of the house. Because I don't think I'm gonna be using the base down there. If I'm gonna be honest, the base down there, yeah, the Lost River one. I don't think I'm gonna probably be using that base anymore, considering, you know, I'll be doing more stuff down here instead of down there. Which is better. So there we go. I'm wondering what's going on here. What was going on with the lifeboat? Well, for at the start, it was just like us in the lifeboat. So the base wouldn't be there and I'd just be getting up like this. And I would always have to like, you know, jump in. You know what I mean? So it'd be like that. Yeah, so I put the base and stuff inside, inside Mary, so that I could be comfortable when I'm out with Mary, I could sleep, stuff like that. I think I'm gonna extend the base. I don't know where from though. I think like from maybe here. Do we have enough titanium? No, we don't. Do we? No. Okay, so maybe I'll extend the base in the next episode or something like that. But anyway guys, I think that'll do for this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and, comment, and, I'll reply to everyone's comment. Oh, I never even meant that. Yeah, so I'll reply to everyone's comment, anyway, guys, don't forget to, yeah, do all three of those things. It'll be at the start of the video anyway, so don't forget to do all three of those things, and, I hope you all have a great day, and, stay tuned for more for some more videos, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.